Bedrock by William Arthur Dunkerley, John Oxenham, I have been tried, tried in the fire, and I say this, as the result of dire distress, and tribulation sore, that a man's happiness doth not consist of that he hath, but of the faith and trust in God's great love these bring him to. Nought else is worth consideration. For the peace a man may find in perfect trust in God outweighs all else, and is the only possible foundation for true happiness.